Hello, Ranos here, and welcome back to Ultimate Epic Battle Simulator, where today our challenges are... No idea from this far. We have the Clone Wars... Oh my, too far. The Clone Wars Stormtroopers versus... Whee! Flyover. The Battle Droids. To be honest, I have no clue if these two forces would actually fight. I haven't seen any Star Wars movies. Anyway, there's 250 on either team. Nope. 500 on either team. So, how about we see who wins? I got the thing off so no one can see. There we go. Cinematic camera. Alrighty then. Okay. Both bosses moving into battle. Let's see who wins. Oh, only fire coming from one direction so far. Why are they bleeding? Why are they shooting? Wow, this is a very one-sided battle. They're not shooting for some reason. Oh, there we go. There's some bullets. And how many of them had to die before they fired a couple? I think I might need more battle droids. They're being annihilated. There's some of their classic lines in there. Well, there's very one-sided. Now let's see. Ooh, wait, what? Not a single clone died? I think they may be a bit too tough there. Let's have a problem against some vanilla units. Well, we're here again, and I think, well, when I select a different unit, switch to only 250 of them. So I'm not sure if I accidentally only had 250 droids, but I think after this battle, try 1,000 droids, see if that does any better. Doubt it. Oh, you kind of might have noticed the 13. Anyway, here are some vanilla robots. The future, well, the sci-fi group is kind of inspired by the same group of there. Yeah. Whee! So let's see if 100 of these mech walkers will do the job. Because these things are quite powerful, because I did play around with them before. But I'm going to play around as... Fluffy! Big scary teeth! So... how about we... begin? Oh, please tell me they're all coming after me. Yeah, they're all chasing me down. Nope. Firing at the people. Oh, hello! There's some firing at me too. Ah! Oh. That didn't last very long. Let's see. Ooh, they're flying. Yeah, that's the problem with the robots. They tend to make people fly. Kind of annoying, but oh well. Also noisy buggers. Oh no, they're shooting now. I do find it a shame that they're using like bullets rather than lasers, because the sci-fi group have lasers in them. Which is kind of what these guys are using, so... I don't know, maybe the mod I didn't see him. I don't know. Woo, look at them flying. That's the thing. I wonder if there's any Jedi. I know in the Heroes Quest is like laser sword guy or something. But we'll see. Whee! Oh, some robots are dropping. Are these guys a model or something? Not one of you guys have died! Ah, come on. Oh, it's shooting the same guy. These guys have a lot of health. Ah, they don't take a lot of damage. I think they might be overpowered. but I think I know one class, what character you can play as, that would show these guys who's boss. As soon as we finish this battle. Oh, well, clones are dying. Oh, ouchie. Nope, flipping out here. Ah! Oh, he died. Well, it looks like the stormtroopers aren't, well, clone troopers, what do you want to call the buggers, aren't doing as well as they could have been. Granted, they're only just starting to die. Wow, they've really spread out. And the robots are really starting to fall now. Well, let's just hope they can keep it up. I don't actually know which side I want to win. Robots or troopers. But we'll see. It looks like it might be the troopers. Like, most of them are dying to fall damage. N to use nuke. Now, what was the button to change it? Opens order menu. Oh. Huh. So you can press V to give orders. Drop the nuke where currently looking. Okay. What's the point to change it? Eh, whatever. But it looks like the stormtroopers are still winning. Granted. They're actually now losing. Oh my. Well, most of the buzz went missing. Probably do better. Oh, those troopers are actually getting closer now. So many have fallen for this battle. Who shall become victorious? We'll soon find out. Whee! Maybe just speed things up. Oh, look at that frame rate. Buzzing all over the place, in the hundreds. Well, the stormtroopers are rallying in against the final few. Robots, you're missing. You're not gonna get far if you keep missing your target. We have 10,000 health, but if you continue to miss, you're not gonna defeat your target. One robot's fallen. Quite a few stormtroopers as well. Either way, the stormtroopers are outnumbered even with the team differences. With 90 multiplied by 5 is less than 100. So, yeah. Oh, there goes another robot. Oh god, down to 15 now. 14. Stormtroopers aren't losing anymore because, well, these guys are terrible at their aim! No wonder. Go that way a bit, and... Yay, kill someone! Yay, killing more people. It'd definitely help if they actually did a better job. Those stormtroopers seem to be ignoring me. Not like I'm on a full health robot here. Oh, there's only 8 robots left, so I'm going to soon be a target to over 100. I hope I'm actually hitting something. Oh, there goes that one. These guys just stand right back up. Oh, wow. There's some form of damage. Okay. Oh, my. Bad run. Nope, nope. Down. Well, that was kind of terrifying. So they glow red when they're attacking you. So when I was the wolf... Oh god, that's creepy. That's all attacking me. Well, how about we go to the match where they're definitely going to lose? Okay, it's not exactly the match I was talking about, but this kind of looks kind of funny. So, first of all, yeah, pressing P will enable... Oh wait, it's already enabled. So, begin. Run! And later nights, run! Although your inspiration is quite obvious. Go, go, go! Yeah. Stormtroopers approach, firing off their guns. Who shall be the first to fall? We'll soon find out. Beam. Ooh, the troopers are... Well, now. Well. What a single loss! Later, guys won. Huh. Well, that didn't quite work out as planned. Sometimes you only need one man to destroy an army. So, how about we... begin. Run, little man, run! Whee! Well, they may be shooting him. But, you know. Fun fact is, if you get two of those guys to fight each other, the game crashes. Telling you that it's not possible. Boom! Getting to oblivion and beyond. They're all dying of fall damage before anything else. Damn, these guys are tough. Well, it's kind of funny watching him just kick a ball into the sky. Now they're all just scattering. Well, speed up time. Whee! And not only speed up time in-game, but also in editing. Well, okay guys, it seems like his AI's bugged. He can't get up to the targets. So, wanna fight? Bonk. Bonk. You think you can stop me? Think again. And... Oh god, someone rolled away over there. Okay, now the music's having problems. Then I'm gonna leave him do his own thing. While I get these guys off this cliff. Right, down you get. Okay, that's him down. That's you down. That's you down. And one more. Oh, bye. There's a guy gets splattered across the wall. Although, I am quite impressed with this. How do you get any splats of people in the sky? There's several of them. It's one impressive dude. Kick people so hard that the sky hits him like a brick wall. Wait, what? How did you... Oh, he must have run out of health twice already. Well, let's go back to cinematic mode and speed up mode. Last one. Boom. And he's dead. Oh my. That was interesting, especially with the enemies bugging out like that. But I think the next and last battle should be something terrifying. A war between monsters. Now our first horde of monsters. Terrifying as anything else. Especially if it's running right at you. Yeah, especially so many of these are charging at you. Scary. Now the other one, their challengers, fighting for control of the volcano. I don't feel like not all of them have spawned. These are terrifying things. I honestly have no idea what these are. Did all of them even spawn? Oh, not. This could be unfair. You guys sure are noisy. Here they come. I don't even know how powerful these things are. 2 million? Oh my. What about you guys? 300. Well now. It looks like this horde of monsters needs to be destroyed by another force. Oh my god! Not even all of them spawned? But yeah, you may have noticed what I've done. 200,000 chickens. I can do 4 frames a second! Luckily, they don't leave bodies. So the more of them that die, the faster the frame rate. So... let's see how bad this goes. I think putting my opposite ends of the state might be a bad idea. Especially with this frame rate. These guys have barely moved from their start point. But I should wonder, will 200,000 chickens be enough to destroy 250 Thomas the Tank Engines? Only one way to find out. Once they actually get moving. Because, oh my! Oh god, frame rate's dropping even lower. And I think this will go faster if I actually turn off my recording software. Ah, oh, jeez. This is just chaos. Maybe if I go down to these guys, it'll go a bit faster. Not by much. Still only a couple frames. I'll be right back as soon as they, you know, clash. This could take forever. I must say this is getting really annoying. The chase that we got to the bridge yet! Luckily, the tank engines have almost crossed the entire city. And soon they will fix this horrendous mess. Oh, 200,000 chickens! But how long that'll feed a country for? This is going to take a while. But as soon as the two forces clash and chickens start going pop, it should help. I hope. Especially if I did it with two of the types units. I 100,000 of one set soldiers and 100,000 of another set soldiers and letting them clash in battle. Just letting the blood fly. Swords clang or something. Oops. Now show me the bloodiest battle of them all! But, well, feathers have started flying. Let's just hope it'll soon be enough to speed things up. The only thing left behind is blood, no model, so it should go a lot faster. Well, this is taking a bit too long. You know, because the low frame rate means they're not moving very quickly and all that kind of stuff. So, speed things up. It would be fun to watch them kill everything. And how many did I just wipe out? Not a lot by the looks of it. I didn't do my frame rate any good. Oh. Now we can actually see the damage. That's one of the other powers you could use. Yeah. Try and make sure I don't press anything I don't want to press. You know what? Stuff it! Oh wow, that was a large chunk of him that time. Yeah, sorry, Doug was being really noisy again. Anyway, we're up to 4 frames. Oh my. It'll still take an absolute ages to get rid of the last 71,000. From just letting them fight. Especially because they're being chased by a large horde of chickens. I know, let's drop one there. Where? Are these getting stronger as time goes by? Only 6 are down. And yeah. Try to wipe these guys out. It's not working. They're too strong. You look, got quite a few frames back. Oh, these guys are spazzing out because they're stuck in the ground. Hold on. Well, let me possess them, so they're dead. Well, let's see him continue. It's not like chickens even had a chance. And numbers are dropping to 0. Whee! Look at it fly! I'm surprised I still have as many frames as I should do. Aw, I can't keep dropping them. Alrighty then. Well, on that note, I think we should end this video here. And hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.